the sort of the social media campaign for Elsa to have a girlfriend.
Yeah.
What do you think of that?
I think it's great that she's stirring it up, you know, and Disney's just got to contend with that. I'll let them figure that out.
Luckily, it's up to them.
Exactly.
I'm sure you'll embrace it no matter what.
No matter what.
So Adina will be back for more Frozen, and also recently revisited the world of Wicked for a special duet with her co-star Kristen Chenoweth.
And none of it seems to matter anymore.
We've been singing this song for years, you know, in our own concerts, and it's just a great song. So it was a tribute to our producer David Stone, and it was just wonderful to kind of just hang out with her again.